Last night, Dink Like a Man director Will Power Packer decided to do an impromptu appearance at the opening of the new film in Atlanta's Atlantic Station Movie Theater. Packer brought along three very sexy pieces of chocolate, actors Kevin Hart, Idris Elba and Tyrese, who all hit the theater at midnight, completely unannounced, to introduce the first official showing of the movie, Think Like a Man, which is based off of Steve Harvey's best-selling book. There were a lot of ecstatic patrons at the movies last night for sure. Photos below, props to Will Packer for yet another great film. Think Like a Man is in theaters now. Is it really possible to act like a lady and think like a man?